A manhunt is underway for a driver who smashed a four-wheel drive into a police car during an interstate effort to outrun officers.
Let's bring in today Queensland reporter Mia Glover now. Mia, good morning. An officer ended up in hospital.
Yeah, he certainly did, Carl and Sarah. Good morning to you. Thankfully, they're doing okay this morning. They were taken in a stable condition, but this all unfolded in front of busy and motorists that were continuing on this Sunday afternoon. It all started in Mwillimbah, just over the border in northern New South Wales. Police were tracking and chasing a stolen car there, and that led them to here, the Gold Coast in Queensland. That stolen car then took the Currumbin exit on the M1, but that's when things took a very violent turn. That car reversing and ramming into a Queensland Police patrol car. The driver of that stolen car then making a run for it and hasn't been seen since. That manhunt has continued right throughout the night into New South Wales and into southeast Queensland. But at this stage, there has been no trace of that driver. This all comes as yet another chase turned violent, this time at Ipswich over the weekend, when an officer was slashed with a Stanley knife on his arm after arresting a man and woman who led them on a chase through Brisbane's south side. He's doing okay this morning, thankfully, that man and woman. They'll be fronting court this morning, guys.
Mia, thank you.